Hi guys, Kapnoft here. Hope you enjoy this. We're gonna play Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes. Hope you enjoy. We're gonna unlock the good character of the new Star Wars Old Republic here. This one. Dun 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 dun. But she was evil, but now she is good. Only 2 stars, damn it. She is a Sith healer. That's nice, then I have a Sith team. One more star. Why did I sound so weird?
Because you were trying to sing.
Okay, which power unlock over here? Or should I save it to the other Sith characters? At least to 20? At least they are 20. Not so much power because I need to save a lot of those things to level the other characters up.
Okay.
20 will be ultimate power. Cool. That's nice. Then we upgrade your gear. Who needs that for the Ewok? Oof. This one needs a lot of people. Look at this. Many people need this gear. Now we can give it to her. Why not? She must be a good Sith warrior. Can give more. One more of those. Ooh, we have a tight spot here. We have a tight spot. Rogue One character, Qui-Gon, Ezra, or Sabine, Princess Leia, they're very good. Yeah, I need to buy more of these. I need to get more of those. So request for allies. Palpatine needed that, but I can give one to my guild. What do you think? I gave one important gear that I needed myself, but...
Where did you give it to?
To an ally in the game. Okay. I can give another one, why not? Be a bit generous.
Yeah.
Generosity goes a long way, my friends.
Yeah. What goes around comes around.
I can farm for these. I can farm for them. It's not a problem. So I made my choice. Okay, she needs to be level 62. How much is that level? Level 62. 2-6.
2-6, is it? Or 62? 62 or 2-6?
No, 2-6.
2-6 there. Is there, yeah.
Why not? Then she gets to increase her power. Strength is what the Sith needs. Though she's not a Sith, she's a good guy now. And that means I can unlock her fourth skill. That's good. Then we have everything unlocked. Is that a good idea, though? Alright, that's good. Okay, we need to do the other one. Okay, open these. Open these. Stupid game.
Why?
The thing is, the screen wants to go dark. Nope. You know what? What should I call this video? Upgrading her? Yeah, I need to do the event as well. I forgot. Whoops. Yeah, that should be enough. Should that be enough? She looks pretty fine. She has not all the skills, but...
She's very much powered up.
Yeah, she's powered up. So we do the event now.
Okay.
Okay. It's gonna stay for 1 day, 15 hours. Now we're going to do the Shadows of Malachor, which is the first one and second. Mm-hmm. I've already done those. Mm-hmm. And now we're going to do the third. Get this character. The evil Dark Sion. Do you think he looks cool? He looks like a guy that hasn't had a lot of sunburn.
Yeah. A bit too much exercise.
And this is all of his skills. This is what he does.
So he does deal physical damage to target enemies and inflict pain for 3 turns.
That's a new ability. Then we do this one. If you want to read all of them, you can read them. But it looks cool. Secondly, his leader ability gives to all Sith defense 100%. Mm-hmm. Psychic. Yeah, you can read this if you want.
Yeah, it's a lot now. I'm not going to read that.
Damn you.
But not now.
I will send you. I will use this guy as my attack dog on your ass. You know what? He's a true Sith. He needs true Sith allies. Yeah. Only the pure-blooded Sith must destroy these enemies. These enemies are gonna be Jedi. Foolish Jedi scum. Do you think the Sith assassin that I have here... I almost could have unlocked her to 4 stars, but because of a little issue with the daily rewards last month, I couldn't get all of the shards. Damn it, I almost could have got 8 shards. Damn it. Yeah, I think I will have, instead of you, which one should I have, my good sir? Sith Trooper? Or the new evil healer? Yeah, why not test out the healer? Why not?
Yeah.
Secondly, we're gonna have Darth Maul. He's very good with Jedi. He's basically a poison to them.
Mm-hmm.
Time to fight with my army.
Is it the whole one or the part?
No, all of them are Sith, so it's basically gonna give a double buff.
I mean, Darth Maul, is he like complete or just upper half, lower half?
Yeah, he's complete for now. He's the original one. Except in the Star Wars Clone Wars animated show, he survived.
No.
Yep, they have canonized that now. But it makes sense if you think about it. It would have made more of a... Sorry. It would have made more of a rivalry, I suppose. Thank you. It would have made more of a rivalry for Obi-Wan, I suppose. Secondly, though, do you think Obi-Wan could have had a chance having a child with Satine, though? The queen of the Mandalorians, which is the Boba Fett race. Sorry, Boba Fett.
Mm.
Bounty hunters.
Mm-hmm.
Mandalorians. They were the only ones that could do it on their moon to have that armor that could protect against Sith or Jedi lightsabers.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty nice. Foolish Jedi, get your souls. I want to eat you. Let me see what the ability does. Here's the ability. The damaging pain.
It's really small. Plus
50% damage.
Defense.
Damage down or something. Go down, you foolish Jedi. Which is a good character. She cannot be with these guys. Whoops. Hope you enjoyed the video anyway. Do you think it was a problem if I talked a bit weird with my mouth when I was tired?
No.
Anyway, you know how he holds his lightsaber?
Hmm.
He holds the same way as Starkiller does. A Taro form. Yes. Do you know what that form is? Of lightsaber hold?
No.
It's basically like holding a katana or holding a double-sided sword. Oh my god, she got destroyed by his... He did like... healing substance. Yeah, I've used different attacks, I know. Was it a bit bad that I used different attacks? Oh, crap. Retreat! Was it a dumb idea backing out? Yeah, I think it was. You know what? We used one that's not pure Sith.
Okay.
You know what? We used Tarkin. That could be fun. They're all dark sides, so they should count for something. Actually, it should be fun if they could do that, but... You know what's funny? I've used all the attacks. So I need to use the basic one all the time, then. Mm-hmm. Ow! Damn you, foolish enemies. Did it matter if I jumped out anyway or what? Yeah, I've used all of the other attacks.
I don't know, does it have an effect on it? Like, when you back out?
Nah, not much. But I need to do all of it again. Bang. Alright. I'm just gonna finish these ones off. It's easy. It's just crushing them.
Okay.
Slash, that guy is gone. Use basic attack then. But they saw the new attacks at least, so it's not so bad, is it?
Mm.
That was cool. But I think I shouldn't use them because it should be in order, isn't it? First challenge, use first attack. Mm. But I really like this guy. He looks like cool. But it looks like he got too much sunburn. Do you dare try to attack me? I am the Sith Lord that can never die. To be fair, that's kind of the scary. Kind of scary. If you think about it, it is.
But he cannot die at all. Or?
Yep. Oh. Then he died in the end because he feels feelings.
Oh, that one, yes.
That's Dark Sion for you. Dark Sion eliminate these Jedi with no problem. With no ease. Oh my god, it's these guys. Aha, it's Anakin. My former self. What a disgrace. Did you know that Anakin actually developed double personality, I think it was?
Really?
I think he did, because he dissed himself so much from himself.
Yeah.
As Vader, then. But to be fair, he reminded himself, I don't think he has it, though. But he reminded himself of the moments. Yeah, and Dark Vader just killed Anakin's Padawan, which is funny, because it's him. Wait, how could he... You know what? I'm gonna use the special move. Slash! Damn. The guy still lived? What the hell? You know what I like about Thrawn? He gives me extra boost to go again. Use the other attack. Ooh, nice play. Hope you enjoy anyway. Could you do me a favor, close the door? Thank you. You will go, Sion. Bang. Give me your life. Sorry, Mitch Windu. You will have lightning this time. Away with you, Mace Windu. Victory is mine. The Sith have reclaimed their territory.
Hmm.
I think we're gonna unlock him first, of course. Dark Sion, 2 stars. Dun 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 dun, I look like a zombie. Nice. Have a couple more shards.
If you're done with it, I can...
Oh, I'm not done.
Take a break from it?
Or... I'm just gonna do the second match.
Okay.
Should I keep fighting with the dark side users? Wait, it makes sense. Go down, you fools! Do you try to defeat me? You Sith trooper! You have betrayed your order. For that you will die. Force crush. Kung Fu Fighting. Have you heard about that one? That like Kung Fu.
Like the song?
Yeah. Yeah, I did it when Thrawn punched him to pieces. Do you dare go against your masters? Sith Marauder, you will go now. Move out of my sight. And he gets that that banishing curse or something. Mm-hmm. This one. This effect, pain. Mm-hmm. He gives it all the time in his basic. That's gonna be dangerous. Foolish Sith. You're no match for me. But I will replace you, Vader, with this new one here. He looks good, and he will never die if I try to kill him. Which is unfortunate and boring. But he will be good served. Then you, Vader. You will be replaced. Ooh, Dark Nihilus versus Dark Nihilus, huh? Slash. Did you know that Vader had a new ability that upgraded a bit?
No.
Which could actually help me in the R2-D2 challenge. Wait! I know! Damn it, if the R2-D2 challenge only required not Imperials. If it said I could use Sith, it would have been perfect. Do you dare try to slash me with your swords? You fools! Unfortunately. Sorry. Unfortunately for you, Sith assassin, you're gonna go. Touché, Dark Nihilus. Touché. Freeze. Block. Force crush. Yeah, I basically put all effects on his ass. Give me my. Yeah, I'm telling you soon. I'm soon done with it. Yeah, I know, I hear you. It's only one guy left. It's over. We see you next time. Bye-bye. Unfortunately, I need to cut it soon. Adidas and...